Central now trying to stitch up this match with a fourth goal. And look at this from Noah Hickey. He beats the goalkeeper and for some inexplicable reason decides not to put the ball into the back of the net. And out he comes again. He loses control of it, this time to Elric, and over the top it goes. An inexplicable miss there from Noah Hickey.